Now that we have Winterhold, I can garrison some troops there until I'm ready to march on Windhelm. I have come to rely heavily upon you. It is only fitting that you join the upper echelon. I am hereby elevating you to the rank of Legate. On behalf of the Empire and myself, please accept this gift along with your new rank. Congratulations. Make your way to our camp in Falkreath. We're going to take it back. And don't think I've forgotten that you were the one that gave it to Ulfric in the first place. You'll be doing whatever Rikka tells you to do. And I expect you to find creative ways to disrupt the Stormcloaks along the way. For the Empire.
There are some that say the Dark Brotherhood is back, and stronger than ever. That they've made Dawn. Star their home.
Something to report? I'll take my leave then. The General and I have our disagreement. Your objective is Fort Neugrad. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier.
Nothing! Imperial!
Ah!
Good. Now cast!
You.
Leggett? By taking back Falkreath, we control access to the Reach, Whiterun, and the Rift. We should never have given it up. Hurry over to our military camp tucked away in the Reach. Ulfric's been enjoying those silver mines for far too long. And soldier, you better help me win back Markarth or die trying. It was your brilliant strategy to give it over to the rebels in the first place. You'll be doing whatever Rikka tells you to do. And I expect you to find creative ways to disrupt the Stormcloaks along the way. For the Emperor.